Philadelphia Zoo is reopening and we are so excited to see you. Things might feel a little different when you come, but that's for everyone's safety. Right, Breezy?
It's sure been a tough few months for all of us not being able to see each other or do the things we love to do. And since we've closed the doors back in March, we've been busy taking great care of the animals and getting ready for when you could return.
Philadelphia Zoo is a special place, and we know we've got a special role to play in providing a safe space for families and guests to connect with nature and wildlife. That's why we're happy to announce that we are reopening our outdoor areas to welcome you back.
As always, safety of our guests and our staff and the animals in our care are our number one priority. So we've needed to make a few changes that will make your day at the zoo very special while also keeping you safe.
First, we'll be limiting the number of guests on our site at any one time, which will make it nice and easy to practice social distancing on our beautiful 42-acre campus. So to avoid long lines and to keep visitation at safe levels, tickets and member reservations will only be available online.
It's important to know that tickets will be very limited for both members and ticket holders. And you must reserve in advance of coming to the zoo on phillyzoo.org.
For our very valued members, we ask that you jump online in advance to reserve your spot as well. To recap, everyone who would like to visit the zoo needs a reserved ticket, and once again, spots are limited. Members, please just sign on to make your no-cost reservation. Then, bring your timed ticket to the zoo along with your membership card and photo ID as usual.
We've installed signage, ground markings, and sanitizing stations throughout the zoo to help you practice social distancing and good hygiene practices. In order to protect you, our staff, and our animal collection, we expect and encourage all visitors to comply with the City of Philadelphia's face covering recommendation, wearing cloth masks, face coverings, or face shields.
Our animals aren't the only ones who look forward to feeding times here at the zoo. Our outdoor picnic areas will be available, as well as several of our food venues. Eagle's Roost will have all of your favorites available to order and pay from your phone. And of course, we'll be doing additional cleaning around bathrooms, food service areas, and hard surfaces throughout each day.
And the best part about visiting Philadelphia Zoo is you'll be supporting our animals, their care, and our conservation programs here and around the world. Because at the zoo, we're a nonprofit organization, and everything we do supports our mission of connecting people with wildlife. We'll see you soon. Can't wait.